Alright, we arrived at iPlay America, and we're getting through the line. It seems very crowded. You're on camera.
Yay.
I just cut through the line right now.
It's okay. You're fine.
Yeah, I
know. Michael.
What?
He knows the week.
I'm really good at doing the sprinkler.
What? Vlogception.
I'm not doing a vlog.
What?
Oh. I'm doing a vlog. Take pics.
Alright, this is iPlay America. Yeah, well, I think I already told you this, but this is iPlay America. It's a very nice place. Wanna say something to the camera?
What?
Wanna say something to the camera?
Hi. That's all I gotta say.
Alright. My phone's about to die, so I better make this video quickly before my phone actually does die. Yeah, my phone's on 18%.
Bye-bye.
Wait, John.
What?
Did we do bumper cars here?
Yeah, I think... Wait a minute, I don't know if we do bumper cars. Oh, yeah, there's an arcade right there. You guys, you're wondering, there's an arcade right there.
I really,
and there's a candy shop. Down there, there's more stuff down there. I don't know, I forget what's down there. There's some stuff over there. There's Chaotic Plumber. This is another vlogception.
This is not a vlog, take a picture.
You tricked me into thinking it was a vlogception. And something over there, but I don't know what it is.
Now turn the camera off, though.
I don't know what it is. Laser, that's laser tag over there.
You'll never get Hoodman in.
There's Michael Gilley.
No, it's Hoodman.
Chaotic Plumber.
I'm the one who will never
four boys.
Identity reveal because I'm
wearing. But only two of them
and,
are here.
And many people already know you.
No. They will never see my face. Oh. He'll never get my face on camera.
And to avoid my phone dying, then
he'll never get my
stop
face
the video.
On camera. Never.
Oh, no.
Camera.
Never. I already did.
No.
I already did.
If you threw at
half,
him,
there's half
can be two-faced for Halloween.
There's half of Michael Gilley's face.
Permanently.
You want to say anything to the camera?
I said,
What?
I said, I was
scared. Everybody saw enough to ride. Except for the 70 inches tall. And I'm going to stop the video now.